as time went on, Bell realized that the beast was not mean or cruel, but in his heart was sweet and kind. And Bell and the beast became the very best of friends.
Stand up, everyone!
And that is the story of how the beauty
and we all take a bow.
A little something to mark the occasion?
Well, Belle, perhaps one of your bookmarks.
Oh, of course. Why won't these be perfect things to give us?
Well, now go on with something that you can keep in your favorite story. Thank you for doing such an amazing job portraying the Beast, Prince.
Perfect.
Aww.